And then the grandson, Lynn, gave it before he died to a